So find a position for the body which is comfortable and relax. And take a deep breath in and let it out. And once again, take a deep breath in. Feel the air in your lungs and let it out. Air is an element of nature that is invisible and often taken for granted. And yet, air is the breath of life for all living beings. And without this breath of life, there can be no life energy at all. And so in this meditation, not only are we going to appreciate the air that gives us life, but we're going to appreciate how much air shows us that when one does good in a way that is incognito, invisible, then this in itself creates life and is the purest form of giving. So as you sit relaxed, just feel the air around you. Whether you're sitting in a park, in the open air, and you can feel the breeze, whether you're sitting indoors with a fan or the air conditioning going, whether you can hear a storm outside and the wind blowing, whether you just acknowledge your own breathing, the in and out movement of air into your body. Be aware. Movement of air creates life, creates connection in nature. Air reminds me of the inward connection, the invisible connection of thought that I have with myself. In meditation, I can connect with the innermost part of myself. My inner space, the place that is still, that is quiet. And as I connect to this inner space, I connect back to stillness and to an invisible life energy within my soul, within myself. feel this energy of stillness now. As I connect to the stillness, there is recharging of the soul. And now I send this energy out into my lungs, to the air within my body, and outward into the environment. The air that we breathe has been polluted by our wrong lifestyle. And still nature tries to restore the balance through trees and greenery. Today, I take a few moments to send the still, clean energy out. And purify the atmosphere. The air around us needs pure energy and cleanliness of spirit. And it needs us to do the right thing physically to stop polluting it. Because if air is polluted, all life on this planet is polluted. Just as air is that invisible energy that is mixed into the earth, that is mixed into water, that even helps to create fire. In the same way, my thoughts are an invisible energy that penetrate my feelings, my attitudes, and even into my words and actions. So I allow my thoughts to carry good wishes into the air, into the atmosphere around me now. Sometimes there are storms and hurricanes when air moves too fast and there is an imbalance in nature. And the gentle breeze turns into something dangerous and harmful. The same happens in my mind. When there are too many thoughts, harmful and negative thoughts, and so in this meditation, to calm down those thoughts and to create peace once again. To cool down the emotions, slow down the thinking, to come back to inner peace. Harmony. And as my mind comes to peace, I can feel myself sending pure energy into the atmosphere and calming down the element of air. Thank you. and therefore calming down. Nature.